I was a kid when I first found art through the form of Marvel characters in comics. I used to draw them for hours. I remember my dad telling me off for constantly taking his camera, always wanting to see something new. The past 8 years, I've been focusing mostly on creating art that's more oriented towards social problems. Friendly Faces was a project where I present 12 diverse characters. It stands for how every single one of us is unique and different. Yet despite our differences, we still stand side by side as equals. In a way, we are all pieces of art. Traveling to new cities, I naturally pay attention to my surroundings, seeking places to create art or place posters. I think skateboarding gives me a different perspective. It's a means of transportation, a sense of freedom. When Progenics first contacted me to create something together, I was eager to hear more and was drawn towards their compassionate mindset and how we are all alike. We started talking and quickly found common ground to create something memorable. I was inspired by the strong community of CrossFit. Despite all differences, they are all united by fitness. This is how Friendly Dave was born. A character that's unique and iconic in the functional fitness world. For me, he represents a strong passion for fitness. This project has fed my creativity and fueled my passion, for I am here to create.